You're watching Fox 29. This is Good Day Philadelphia.
The investigation into a weekend explosion in Allentown continues this morning.
Jen Fredder joining us now with the very latest there. Jen?
Yeah, three homes destroyed, many, many people impacted, but thankfully no one died in this case. Trial attorney Tom Kahn joins us, and you have been involved with cases where, sadly, people have died, gas explosions, other kinds of fires in areas. The question I have for you is, the people who live in these homes, what can they expect? Are they going to have insurance companies coming in? Do they need to get a lawyer right away? What are they going through right now?
Well, I would recommend, Jen, that they do both, that they should both contact their insurance company immediately, and then they also should contact a lawyer. Their rights may be different than the insurance company's rights. If there's insurance coverages, then there are going to be two battles to be fought. One is to make sure that they get their proper due from the insurance company, and the second thing is everything may not be covered by insurance. And the insurance companies may have claims. They're called something fancy, subrogation claims,
yeah,
where the insurance company pays you, and then you have to cooperate with your insurance company, so your insurance company, in turn, will go after who was responsible. In this case, all preliminary signs point to UGI being responsible.
That's the gas company in that area.
That's the gas company in that area.
And so, as a lawyer, when you go in, how do you prove that? What do you look at? I mean, there's so little left of these homes. What pieces of evidence are they going to be able to use?
Well, I've been involved in a number of these, and so is my firm. We're currently representing the folks who had a lot of property damage in the Bridgeport fire. I, as you know, represented the families who lost many loved ones in the Village Green explosion. Same kinds of situations. And you have to look for a lot of things in the rubble. The fire marshal will be there. The other investigative authorities will be there. The insurance companies will be there. UGI will be there. And lawyers like myself will likely be
yeah.
there. And everybody goes and picks through the evidence and figures out where the fire started, what the cause of the fire was. They look at whether there was a gas leak and where the source of the gas leak was. And usually the people who are trained to do this stuff can figure it out.
All right, Tom Kahn, we appreciate your help this morning.
Sure.
So guys, we're obviously going to be following this story as well as many others. I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
All right, thank you, Jen.